Hi all, welcome to another episode of kamaltechvlog. In today's episode, what we are going to do is we are going to go ahead and learn how to charge a laptop using a power bank. So let's start. So for this, what we need is, we need a laptop and it should have a type C port in it. Okay, and then for this video, I'm using a HP laptop. It has a type C port and most of the laptops nowadays, which are coming out, have that. And we need a power bank, which has a PD type charging. That is, a type C port should be there in that for fast charging. And most of the new power banks by OnePlus, later also be by Realme, they have the PD charging in that. And there are many other companies which you can see which have the fast charging or PD charging in that. And this comes around 1900 to 2000 rupees, and it can be used even for charging your mobile or your modem or anything like that. So you can try to get this. And you need a type C to type C fast cable, which you can buy on Amazon for just about 300 rupees. It's as simple as that. And all you have to do to charge your laptop is connect one end to your power bank so it is connected. And on the other end, you can go ahead and connect it to your laptop, to your type C port on your laptop. If you see this clearly, I connected it to type C port on my laptop, which is next to the charging port. And most of the laptop have a type C port, even a MacBook you can go ahead and use this for. And this is very much useful for the people who are working from home or who want to use the power laptop when the power outage is there. And nowadays there is a lot of power outage, so you can go ahead and use this. And if you see here, there's a light orange color of light which comes over here in my laptop. In other laptop, there'll be blue or any other color. There'll be a lamp indicating that your laptop is getting charged also. Even if indicator is not there, you can just switch on your laptop and check whether it's getting charged or not. And most of the laptops do get charged by this method very easily. And it's a 10,000 mAh power bank. At least you need that much, because any laptop is about 4,000 to 5,000 mAh. So this will be charging it within half an hour, 1 hour, very fastly, till the time your power comes back. Or if you're headed out anywhere, you'll be able to use that. Let it be a laptop or MacBook or whatever you're using. And this method can be applied to any of them very easily. And nowadays, as you see, like people working from home, this will be a very good advantage for them. And this is the easiest way you can go ahead and charge a laptop. I hope this video has helped many of you. Whoever want to go ahead and check this out can always go ahead and try this method to charge your laptop or your power bank. Oh, sorry, or your MacBook. And if you did like this video, please go ahead and like and subscribe so I can make more videos for you, and it would support the channel also. And my next video, I'll be showing you how to get the cheapest softbox and set up for your YouTube studio or your Instagram live or any of the recordings which you do of your own or for TikTok or anything. How to get a cheap softbox that is within 1,000 bucks, and how to set up the light in a total of just 2,000. You don't have to go for a Godox light or anything like that, which comes about 10,000. Just within 2,000, you can do whatever lighting you want to do for your video, and it'll be like a cinematic view. So if you want to see that video, please subscribe. And until next time, this is Kamal, and you're watching Kamal Tech Vlog, and you have a wonderful day.